So this is a seated shoulder press. The weights are going to start at about ear height, and just to make it a little bit more difficult, when we touch them above our head, we're going to lower nice and slowly down for three, hold for one at the bottom, and then push up for one.